And so now I can show you a parcel just here, which is an experiment when there's just French rootstock. So the French vine is connected, making the original connection with the earth. Before I showed you American rootstock, and the vine itself was red. This is French rootstock, and as you can see, the vine is not red, it's green. And this whole parcel here is an experiment to see if they can grow French vines, which create a better yield, so lower yield, higher quality vines, and to see if over we've had more than a century and a half of time since the original phylloxera plague, if the vines will prosper and the phylloxera will not return. So this is just an example of an innovation on Hermitage, constantly trying to experiment with new ways of growing to improve the quality of the region. And I find it fascinating. This is the first time I've heard of this in France.